Hi, I'm Olga, and in this video, we will see how you can use Clockify's Kiosk, a simple clock in and out solution that you can use on any device. We'll go over how to set up a clocking station and how to use it to record working hours and breaks. You can launch a kiosk on any device by opening a link to it in a browser, and it will show you the list of all team members who can track time on it. To clock in, people can simply select their name from the list or type in their PIN code. The same goes for tracking breaks and clocking out. If your kiosk has PIN codes, users will have to type it in to perform any action, whether it's to clock in, start and stop the break time, switch between projects or tasks, and clock out. When someone is clocked in, they will have a green dot next to their name and an orange one if they're on a break. However, users with no dot next to their name are not active at the moment. A kiosk will summarize all tracked work and break hours on a daily and weekly basis, which you can see in more detail in reports. By default, a kiosk can be launched only by admins or managers, but you can turn this off in settings so that anyone with a kiosk link can launch it. You can have multiple kiosks, one for each location or team. Each kiosk can have a different active time, which is by default set to 24 hours. If your work shifts are longer or shorter than that, you can change the active time so the kiosk won't close before the time period ends. A kiosk can have its default projects for work and break time, so it's better categorized in reports, which will be automatically selected whenever someone clocks into work or starts their break. But if you enable project selection, users can also switch between projects and tasks once they clock in by choosing another one from the list. A kiosk can be set up to require personal identification numbers for each user in order to keep records as accurate as possible. You can use the universal PIN code to clock in and out for anyone, or share it with members in case someone needs to cover someone else's shift. Afterwards, you can generate the universal PIN code again. You can see everyone's PIN codes when you export the assignees list as a CSV file and open it in Excel for a more comprehensive view. A kiosk can be used by full and limited team members. Full members can use other methods of time tracking and access other Clockify features, while limited users can only use kiosks. However, limited users can be converted into full users if needed. In case some of your team members often switch between locations during the day, they can use a mobile app to record their working hours. Just make sure you've granted them full member status so they can use Clockify's timer or timesheet feature to record their work on different projects, as well as their break time. And besides time tracking, your team members can use the app to record their operative expenses, request time off, record their locations and routes during the day, and see reports. In Dashboard, you can see a breakdown of people's time, plus see what each person is working on at the moment. The attendance report shows you who is currently active, the start and end time of their work, break time, total work time, daily capacity and overtime, as well as time off taken during the day. You can display this data on a daily basis or extend the time period to weekly, monthly, or yearly, and switch between periods to see extended data. You can also filter the report for specific users, specific start or end times, specific lengths of tracked work and break hours, a specific capacity, overtime, and users with or without time off. However you choose to display the information, you can export this report in Excel format for your internal log or in CSV format for further analysis. In case you notice that some of the entries need to be fixed, you can do so in the detailed report, where you can filter specific kiosks, users, and projects. You can also examine entries that have unusual duration or don't have a project or a task in order to fix them. If you're interested to learn more about other time tracking options or reports, make sure to check out our other videos and explore the features. Thank you for watching.